working on these shocks, man. We're playing with air pressures. We're trying to get the ride height down. It's already grown about 5-6 inches since we put the pressure in them and the heat and everything. We're not sure where they're supposed to be. We're working on it. We're going to go out there. We've got Steve Combs someplace around here. The main Steve Combs right over there. He's here to help us dial these things in, so we know we're going to get it. We know we're going to be right on the money, and we'll get this baby down, and she's going to be a low rider.
Took us about 5 weeks build time for it. We built it in two stages. We built the chassis, and then we had to wait till they retired the old truck to take the motor and transmission out of it. It took a couple more weeks for Jaws to come down. We had to fit her for it. And the truck, the first time we drove it was Friday morning, drove it in the trailer. And she drove it for the first time, testing it Friday afternoon. So, a couple other trucks we got out there. We built the Australian Avenger, Jesse James Cadaver. We actually built the Australian rollover truck. We've got other trucks out there. We've got parts on numerous trucks from Tailgater to Ballistic. So, we're trying, we'll get there.
That thing right there.
It's just incredible. You know, Rich and the whole gang down at Concussion Motorsports did just a phenomenal job. Everything, you know, from the last weekend going down and sitting in the truck and putting all my gauges where everything's really easy to get to. It's great. It felt great last night. You're going to the cars.
Mud drags.
Hitting the cars and hitting the dirt pile and stuff. It was just, I was so tense, I think, because I just wasn't sure what was going to happen. And man, those shocks just sucked it right up. Steve Combs with Night Stalker did an awesome job dialing those babies in for us this weekend. And I'm so looking forward to going out there again tonight and seeing what they're going to do a little bit harder, giving a little bit more. Heck, you know, I'm ready to go out and see what the whole truck's going to do overall.
Cool. Oh. Thank you.
One more. Oh. And we got the great guys from ZR Graphics down here today.
Oh, yeah. You're like a soccer star, one name.
Thank you again. Drive safe. Make sure Jeremy gets everything. Green, green. Green and silver. Bye.
Yeah.
Did you stop?
Concussion Motorsports, there they go.
Said.
86? Nice.
That's what the announcer said. They didn't have the scoreboards on, so I couldn't see.
No, don't bring it the mat. It's not doing us a bit of good right now, other than weighting the truck down.
Thank you, sir.
Some of it's won't go 90 miles an hour now.
I need a driver that used to go fast.
That's right.
You come back, Trevor.
Have a good night.
You too. See you guys.
See ya.
There you go.